It's the Lunar New Year's Eve, but there's not much a festive atmosphere here in this hospital, except nurse on duty Wang Jie bringing dumplings for the patients. This patient's daughter is worried, and Wang Jie has to calm her down. It's part of Wang's job as a professional to give patients hope. But for Wang, she is also concerned about her husband, a doctor who works in the same hospital. When talking about their child, Wang gets emotional. Wang's husband Hu Ming is the director of the intensive care unit. He has been working non-stop with a new type pneumonia patients for a month. The frontline mission has let him only rest for 3 hours a day. As Dr. Hu enters the ward, he disappears among his colleagues, who are working tirelessly in bulky and heavy white suits. Tonight, Wang came to Hu's office. They want to call their 9-year-old boy to say Happy New Year. A special family gathering at a special night.
Lunar New Year Eve is a very important day for the Chinese as they reunite with family members. Many medical staff has given up their treasured time with loved ones, and many told me that they are confident to win the battle against the coronavirus. Zhao Yunfei, CGTN, Wuhan, Hubei Province.